watch wearing synthetic wigs made of anwars, dreadlocks, bedrock, harder than a motherfucking Flintstone, making crack rocks out of pussy nigga fish bones. This nigga Jasper trying to get grown, about 5'7" of his bitches in my bedroom, smarter than cinnamon, I'ma scribble this shit and shit while Sid is telling me that she's been getting intimate with me. Sid, shut the fuck up, the number to my therapist, you tell her all your problems, he's fucking awesome with listening. Jesus called, he said he's sick of the disses. I told him to quit bitching, and since in a fucking hotline for a fucking shrink, sheesh, I already got mine, and he's not fucking working. I think I'm wasting my damn time. I'm packing 3 past 6 and going postal. This the revenge of the dicks. That's 9 cops, that cop 9. This ain't no V-Tech shit or Columbine, but after bowling I went home for some damn adventure time. What you do? I slipped myself some pink zannies and danced around the house and all over print panties. My mom's gone, that fucking rock will never understand me. I'm not gay, I just wanna boogie to some Marvin.
What you nigga Haley Williams?
Fuck her, Wolf Haley robbing him. I'll crash that fucking airplane at that faggot nigga Bob's in and stab Bruno Mars in his goddamn esophagus and won't stop until the cops come in. I'm an overachiever, so how about I start a team of leaders and pick up Stevie Wonder to be the wide receiver. Green paper, gold teeth, and pregnant gold retrievers. All I want, fuck money, that bitch beat him. But where the fat ones at? I got something to feed him and some cooking books. The black kids never wanted to read them. Snap back green chips, cheese, cupping leaves. It's been a couple months and Tina still ain't perfect. Damn. Up with a stack of magazines, I'm in. Oh, not again, another critic writing report. I'm stabbing any blogger, faggot hipster with a pitchfork. Still suicidal, I am. I'm Wolf, Tyler with this fucking knife in my hand. I'm Wolf, Ace gonna put that fucking hole in my head. And I'm Wolf, that was me who shut the cock in your bitch. Fuck the fame and all the hype, G. I just wanna know if my father would ever like me. But I don't give a fuck, so he's probably just like me. A motherfucking goblin. Fuck.